Greetings all and welcome to this course. In this course, we are going to learn about soil testing and fertilizer use. My name is Nathan Goge. I am an agronomist. I will be one of your trainers in this course. And during this course, we are going to learn many things about the soil and also about fertilizers. Because it is very important as a farmer to have these two attributes together, because everything that you grow in your farm is affected directly or indirectly by these two aspects of soil and fertilizer. You may ask yourself, which is the biggest resource you have in your farm? Could it be the building that you have? Could it be the animals that you have? Not at all. The biggest resource you have in your farm is the soil. And the soil will determine the productivity of anything that you plant in your farm. And therefore, it is very important to know how to handle various aspects as far as soil is concerned. We know soil is a living thing. Soil is classified as a living thing. And this is because in the soil, we have gaseous exchange. We have, that is aeration that goes on. Soil has what we call structure. There is texture attributes in the soil. And also we have small animals. We call them microorganism or macrofauna, which play various aspects or various activities in the soil. And all those attributes combined together, that is what makes soil a living thing. And therefore, soil being a living thing, you will find that soil may get sick or it may die. We can even say the soil is dead. The soil may die such that there's nothing you can plant. The soil may be in poor health such that anything you plant may not be growing well. And soil may also be in good health such that anything you plant does well. And therefore, when you are talking about soil, it will be an important factor to have your soil in good health. Because when your soil is in good health, it means it is going to give all the nutrients that are required to the plant. And in so doing, your plant is going to maximize on the productivity. And since we are doing farming as a business, we are looking at maximizing productivity so that the profitability of the venture that we are doing can also be maximized. And therefore, in this course, you are going to look at various aspects as I have mentioned. And there are many things you are going to look at. Soil health, what does it mean that the soil is healthy? What does it mean to have the soil is in poor health? And the fertilizers, what are the various fertilizers that we are going to use for various crops that we grow? And specifically, we are going to look at soil sampling. How do we sample the soil? How do you do the analysis in the lab? And when you are looking at the fertilizer, you are going to look at the fertilizer types. We are going to look at which fertilizer you can use for which crop that you grow. We are going to look at some calculations. Suppose maybe you want to use a fertilizer in a certain hectare. What are the calculations? We're also going to look at the types of fertilizers. And when you have to look at type of fertilizers, we also look at the application types. Also how you apply these fertilizers. And at the end of the day, we also look at some aspects such as good agricultural practices, soil conservation, because you find those are some of the issues that affect the soil. And by the end of this course, we expect you as a learner, as an agripreneur, as an agribusiness person who is interested or who is doing farming, you can be able to learn few tips on how you can be able to improve your soil, few tips on how you can be able to apply your fertilizer, so that when you are doing everything about dealing with the soil, doing fertilizer, you can do all this from an informed position.